Hello and welcome to Call of Duty Vanguard. It's going to be a full series, really looking forward to it. Any support on this series will be absolutely amazing. We are currently on 900 subscribers. If we could aim for hitting 1,000 within this series and 10 likes on this first part, I'd really appreciate it. We'll just get straight into it. Thank you guys.
SOE had recruited the six of us under my command for one reason: to retrieve files on the top secret Project Phoenix, the last gasp of the Third Reich. A coalition of Allied commandos thrown together and aimed at where our enemy was most vulnerable. This was meant to be our first and only mission.
But it wasn't. Hamburg, 1945.
Would you look at that?
Hell of a world! Who's up for saving it?
До свидания.
Let's go.
Showtime.
Yeah, we can pull this off.
Who's going first?
Novak, you have a gun. Everyone stay close.
Want them to see us coming.
They can't see anything when they're dead.
Let's go and stab him. Bang, bitch.
Jerry out, I bet Petrova takes the other. For fuck's sake, Novak! I'm getting bored anyway.
Watch your fire! Locked. Look for another way in.
Keep going. Boom. hot, so we're doing this again.
Take the roof this time.
Well, let's get him. Whoa, where the fuck did you come from? Okay, we need some ammo. What the fuck?
Get to cover! Screw this! I'm going to the roof!
There's no cover up there!
He's not listening!
Wow.
Clear out the other train.
Hey, no, look at the sweet LMG on that truck.
Lie down. Let's recover.
Thank you.
Wow, I didn't expect that. Boom. He's dead. Shit. Wow.
Novak, shoot the driver. The tracks are splitting. Jump.
Good God. Massive frame drop there, sorry guys.
What was your uncle?
Fuck me dead. Now that we've been properly shot at, might the officer in charge tell us what the hell we're doing here?
That submarine base is our final stop. Once we're in, we move to secure the objective.
He wants us to secure it, but he won't tell us what it is.
Kingsley's been dancing around that since the get-go. This ain't just another Easter egg hunt, is it? Yeah, mate, what's the bloody story?
We don't quite know.
You mean the SO fucking E doesn't quite know? You know what? I'm gonna go pull the bricks.
All we have is a name. Phoenix.
Oh, so we got no idea what we're up against.
That's the mission. To find out. SOE says the Krauts are moving something big out of Germany. could be a document stash. The holiest of holies. We are here to pinch it.
If this is so important, why did they not send an army?
They did. The six of us.
Mate, we're not from the same army. Hell, we're not even from the same continent.
Quiet! Get back!
The fuck?
Why were we chosen for this fucking suicide mission?
Brass handpicked six specialists to hit the crowds fast and get away clean. An army can't do that. Too loud. Too slow.
Which is right. They won't see us coming. In and out with those papers before they know it.
Shake it all about.
Do we understand the plan?
I shoot Nazis. They die. That's my plan.
The entrance is past the rail yard, just across these tracks.
Let's get those papers before Jerry's any wiser.
Okay.
I'll cover you from this boxcar.
Christ! Yeah. Hate dogs! Let's get it done. Take them out.
Sorry, dog. Ow, got attacked by a dog. That was me rushing in that. Got this. Come on.
Let's go, everybody.
Enemy machine gun.
More the merrier.
command room.
This must be it.
God, why is the frame so bad?
We missed a hell of a party. Looks like they left in a hurry.
Phoenix, we must be close.
Not for long. Crowds are moving their stash onto a sub. You see that lot lugging that chest? I bet you London to a brick. That is what we're after.
So what are we waiting for?
Time to bring the heavy stuff.
Now we're talking. Wait. We can't go in loud.
Arthur?
Whatever's in those papers is the best kept secret in the Third Reich. And the crowds kept them here. In the arse end of nowhere.
So what?
It makes no sense. It's like leaving the crown jewels on the front porch.
With hardly anyone watching them. The entire German army should be guarding this place.
We're not the only ones who don't know what Phoenix is.
They don't either.
You're saying Nazis are keeping secrets from Nazis?
I'm saying the ones in charge of the secrets are the most dangerous.
Yeah, that's why we brought the guns. To shoot them.
Are we done here? Those papers are about to piss off out of Germany.
You three, take the catwalk and make your bloody noise. Buy us time. Webb, Novak, you're with me. We'll take the boat.
Let's go.
Seems like a great idea.
This time.
Thought they were supposed to be fucking covering us.
Germans! MG, get out of the open!
Jerry's are coming
in! Keep pushing!
Movement ahead!
Fuck. Recover for a minute. Absolutely no rush. I need the ammo.
Quickly, the subs go to sail.
We're out of Nazis.
I saw him load the crate on that sub.
Cover us. We're going aboard.
Good luck, kids. I'll find us a way out of here.
There's the hatch. This is it, lads.
Let's find that crate and get out of here. Richard, watch our backs. Nova, you take the lead. Eyes straight ahead. Watch the ricochet.
It's been tense.
We have to stop the sub. Get back. Get back. Clear them out. Open. Stay close.
Okay, well, get us good going then.
Tossing grenade. They're down. Moving. There's the box. Novak, you're a safe cracker. Do the honors, will you?
Arthur, the sirens have stopped. That can't be good.
We gotta move. Now, Novak, help me.
Oh shit. That's not good.
Wait.
Oh, we've been caught.
An Ivan. Rectangular. Australia. And also
you. Get on with it.
How delightful. You think you're British?
A Cambridge man, through and through.
So you know better than to ruin a man's evening. Beethoven's Fourth Sonata has exquisite but demanding passengers that deserve my full attention. Unlike you. Does the Negro give orders in English too?
Oh God.
And do you follow them?
Sie wissen, wie es ist, von einem schwarzen Befehl entgegenzunehmen.
Er spricht auch Deutsch! Please, proceed.
Your Rhineland accent. You must be from Neustadt. During the occupation, you saw French soldiers who look like me carry guns in your streets. Marry your women. That's what I hear when you speak German.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Charming.
We thrashed you once. Hear those bombs? That's us thrashing you again.
Thrashing. Thrashing. What an interesting choice of words.
I told you already. Get on with it.
Yes. That's as you are. To sacrifice yourself. To be a leader. I am not here to give you what you want. Quite the contrary.
What a trick.
To give you monsters what you say not to pass.
Well, he just fucked me up, didn't he?
Dispose of that. Put the rest in the truck.
Fucking scavenger! Look at him on the phone!
Novak. Jesus Christ.
People die.
People die when command fucks up.
How exactly is this Arthur's fault?
This is on him. And on Wade. That bastard abandoning his team.
Well, you're right about Wade. If he shows his face again, I'll bloody kill him myself.
Oh yes, let's keep blaming each other instead of the Germans.
Наше эго сегодня сильнее после домов.
Is that supposed to impress me?
Relax.
It does not matter. Freisinger is going to kill us all.
Freisinger?
The Nazi. The one who killed Novak.
Old friend of yours, is he?
We have history.
Oh yeah? What kind?
Forget Freisinger! Arthur will get us out of this.
What? Because he's your mate?
He wasn't always. But I've seen him in action.
You lose men. That's war. Sometimes the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots.
It's true, though. People die in war.
You have to learn what it's like to lose men. To have them die trusting you. And there's only one way to learn that lesson. First time I did was on D-Day.
Merville, 1944.
Alright, this is it.
You know the drill. Stand up. Hook in. Stand by. See you on the ground.
Holy shit. Holy cow. You just virtually free fall into your death. Oh crap. You don't want to lose your gun, mate. Operation Tonga. Destroy the coastal defences, June 1944. Holy shit. How? Have I even ever fucking gone? What the fuck? Oh, the Germans know we're here. Holy fuck. Just stay quiet. You got this. Oh God. We are practically up shit creek without a paddle. quiet about this. We've got limited ammo. Don't need to be making lots of noise. Fuck's shooting me. I don't know who the fuck was shooting me then. They can see me through the fucking... Bloody Germans. That was a bad aiming. Making our way around to the windmill, I think. Fuck.
Thunder! Thunder! Don't shoot!
Damn you, Kingsley! We pegged you as a kraut. Lucky we didn't fill you full of lead.
Wow.
Nice to see you, gents. Where do we stand?
Captain didn't make it, so we're on our own now. I say we dig in and wait for the rest of the sick airborne to assemble.
Henry said we had till dawn to destroy the artillery. If we don't, the invasion fails.
So you fancy yourself the captain now?
Sunup's an hour away at best. There's no time for a sit-down.
Yeah, there's also no muscle and no cavalry coming to save the bloody day. The only thing we can do here is to die or try not to.
You two scrapping over who's got the bigger bollocks ain't gonna solve nothing.
Those German casemates aren't that far away. I think we can get to them in time. So I say we take them out.
The company's scattered. We're pissing in the wind at this point.
You know what's at stake. You all do.
This is madness.
Hey, we're beyond madness. Look, I'm with Arthur. We finished the mission.
All right, Kingsley. Looks like you're in charge now. Casemates and Valhalla are that way.
Oops, I think someone's a bit pissed.
We should get moving. What's the plan, Kingsley?
Let's get a path cleared.
You heard the Sarge. Clear that debris.
We've got this. Say that again. Operation fuck up.
Those lights on the cliff. That's the coastal defense battery.
The bridge is well guarded and the bank's too steep.
We secure the bridge then. It's our only move.
You're the boss.
Take the bridgehead. Yeah. Going with the truck.
Multiple targets. We got options, Sarge.
At the fence. Take them out.
On the mother truck!
Move! Fence is clear! They're falling back! Move up!
Oh shit.
Go!
Where's the half-track engine?
Shut it down!
Take out the reinforcements!
Wow.
Forward now! Take the bridge!
Boom, bitch.
Bloody hell. We made it. All right, let's move it. Everyone on that transport. Who remembers this driver, please?
I got this, Sarge.
Well, that was a fucking kerfuffle.
Sarge got it done. Still here, aren't we?
I suppose.
Eight men standing against the Nazi gunfort. Richard said I'd gone mad. Sometimes, a little madness is called for. I think deep down he understood that. And realized, we were cut from the same cloth.
Oh, yes. Okay guys, I think what we'll do here is we'll end this part here. It's been about an hour long. If you could drop a like, subscribe, ding dong that notification bell, and I'll see you in the next one.